Yeah, so in the beginning of 2020, actually in February, I started going through a very stressful leadership transition at work. You know, I could have lost my job, my family, we could have been in a lot of trouble financially, and really felt like I was losing control. Really in the first week of February, I looked down at my phone and, you know, it had been so long since I had talked to this individual that when I saw his name pop up on my phone, I thought, there's no way that could possibly be him. He wasn't calling me to talk about any projects. He just was randomly calling me after 15 years to talk about life. You know, people ask, you know, how do you know that God is there? And, you know, you can't really speak to him. You can't pick up the phone and talk to him. But if there was ever a point in my life where I was talking directly with God, it was during that phone call. And that was in February. So then March hit, and of course, COVID hit. At that point, all of a sudden, I was responsible for a lot of people, a lot of different lives at work. We packed up our stuff at work and came home. It was, all right, well, we're going to be home for, you know, a week or two, and everything's going to go back to normal. All of a sudden, we were in an environment where the four of us were in the house together every day. And I quickly realized and quickly saw it as, you know, a benefit to our family. You know, to be able to spend time with my kids and actually going through their schoolwork and seeing what they were doing in class. Being able to have breakfast and lunch with them, something I wouldn't normally do, you know, certainly strengthened all of our faith. But I kept going back to that moment in time in February and that phone call. And, you know, every time I even had the slightest bit of doubt, I would think about that phone call, and it was just, oh, of course, you know, I have no reason to be worried. You know, God is with me. He's with us. He's with our company. He's with my family. And it was all a result of that one moment. Throughout the rest of COVID, you know, God did certain things at certain times that just made it crystal clear that, hey, I'm here, I'm with you, you have nothing to worry about. You know, my faith now in the Lord is stronger than it's ever been as a result of that process. You know, there's a very significant part of me that looks back on it and says, hey, 2020 was, you know, a great year because, you know, God really moved in a very tangible way in my life. And as a result, you know, my faith in Him is, you know, that much stronger.